What are other ways in which we know how theory of mind develops? We use behavioural tasks that can be tested in laboratories. How do we know if children understand that what you see is different from what someone else sees? We can test this using the visual perspective taking test. In this experiment, the child sits on one side of the desk and a puppet or an experimenter on the other side of the desk. There's three big mountains in the middle that basically obstruct the view of the child from that of the puppet. What you can do is place something like a pink house on one end, and you can ask the child, does the puppet know what colour the house is? If the child understands that the puppet can't see what they can see, then the child would say, no, the puppet does not know what colour the house is. If the child thinks everything they see is what the puppet sees, then they would say, of course the puppet knows, it's pink, it's a pink house. Three-year-olds are the ones that really struggle with this kind of task. They would say something like, yeah, of course the puppet sees everything I see. Whereas by 4 years of age is when children have the understanding that other people's vision might be different from their own. Children's lack of visual perspective taking is really shown on how they play hide and seek, which is just adorable if you've never seen children play hide and seek. Children around 3 years of age don't have the ability to take the visual perspective of the other person. They assume that if they're not able to see anyone else, then others won't be able to see them either. So they cover their own faces on the floor or behind a blanket, thinking no one else would see them. This is why they hide, hiding quotation marks, in places where it's clear that they're there, but they think that they're really doing a good job of hiding just because they can't see what other people see, or they don't know what other people are seeing.